trademarks in China, sexual harassment like grabbing vaginas, spilling intel, putting spies at risk, obstructing justice. He's a thug, he's a crook, he's a president. Crime after crime, when he's gone, well, the book they will draw at him. Crime after crime, he's insane, narcissistic, can't help himself. Crime after crime, when he falls, well, the cops, they will be waiting. Crime after crime.
Russia, if you're listening, I hope you're able to find the 30,000 emails.
If Russia, if China, if someone else offers you information on an opponent, should they accept it or should they call the FBI?
I think you might want to listen.
China should start an investigation into the Bidens.
Siding with Putin instead of the CIA, reducing his debt load by demanding lower interest rates, secret servers to hide his quid pro quos, hosting summits at Mar-a-Lago. He's a con man, a crook, that's our president. Crime after crime, pardons dangle.